always thought I am an average student. I used to be first or second rank in the college, but still, being from a private college, I thought that maybe government students and the IIT Bombay students will be much, much at the higher level. In the college, I used to be very good at theory, but never tried any practical things. But EYRC gave me the opportunity to try out my theory, whatever concepts I learned, to the practical domain. We got an email from Iyantra that we can't select you for the internship, but there is a project staff opportunity is there so for all the finalists. And I was like, I want to take it because I always wanted to be in the IIT Bombay, wanted to study in IIT Bombay. There is no particular role assigned to you in Iyantra. When EYRC starts, the first initial phase is the ideation. So you have to be a researcher, you have to develop some ideas and come up with a particular problem statement for a theme. Then next thing is the technical developer here, where you have to actually prototype the theme. And once EYRC is launched to the students, you have to be a mentor for those students. When you are working with the rule books, even the task creation, there you become a content writer. And during the finals, you became an event manager. So those aspects gave me idea about myself, where I fit and what is the best thing in myself. Iyantra, it is a place where people come to find a job, but in a process, they find themselves. So before joining Iyantra, I was having very low confidence. I was afraid of being in limelight. That's was the main reason I never took part in any of the competition. After joining Iyantra also, I remember one incident. There was one event in Iyantra, EYS. One of the audience asked a question, and during that time, Saraswati ma'am asked me to answer that question. I knew Saraswati ma'am knows the answer, but she wanted me to talk. And I still remember I just ran out of back door of the auditorium. And that was very disastrous experience, I'll say. But still, ma'am didn't say anything, but ma'am didn't give up also. So she always tried or encouraged me to at least start talking in the groups, and that helped me a lot. I never thought that I'm very good at management because I was a not team player also. I like working alone in my own zone. When Iyantra gave me the opportunity to become an assistant project manager. During that time, I thought like I'm not very good at it and I'm not good for this job. But ma'am and sir convinced me that this you can do it. And that gave me a different kind of confidence that yeah, if responsibility is given, we can do and we can achieve anything, even if it is out of our comfort zone. And when we achieve something out of our comfort zone, that is the that achievement or that happiness is totally different. I always knew I want to do PhD, but in what domain and what domain suits me, I didn't know that. So here I got an opportunity to explore a lot of technical domains also. I learned Python, image processing, machine learning, but still I thought that it's not my domain. Recently, I came across this term functional programming, and sir also worked in that domain. And I started learning about that and then started building interest in this functional domain. It's totally a software domain, compiler design and all that. A different approach from the software engineer. The best part of being in IIT is even if you don't know the domains, there are a lot of people who can help you. So it gave me the clarity of which domain I should go in. Even Iyantra runs a competition. There is no competition environment in lab itself. Everyone is from the different background. Still, we don't have a competition as such amongst ourselves. Everyone helps everyone to grow and to learn things. Being here for 7.5 years, I have seen a lot of downs also. But I knew somewhere that everyone is here to take me out of that. And it did help me a lot. Best thing about Iyantra is there is no hierarchy. So whatever decision is taken at Iyantra, it's not one man's decision. It is the decision of the overall Iyantra. If you have idea, then come here, implement it, at least start prototyping it. And then if you know that it will work, then you can go and build upon it. If you don't have any idea, come here and start exploring yourself, because here you will get an opportunity to explore a lot of things, to explore your ideas, to explore various domains, to explore various technologies. People are here to help, and that way you will learn, and also it will help project to grow. Join Yantra to learn new exciting things, to overcome your insecurities, to grow as a person, and to touch the skies.